discussing the matter with a cousin of mine. She had this friend, Inner London Education Authority, or ILEA, who gave an internal report, and she said, this is a scandal, it needs to be exposed.
The leaked report from the ILEA contained a multitude of damning admissions.